That was perfect aim, right on target. Would anybody else like to have a try? So, as you can see, they're not flying insects that I'm feeding them, just because we do read up the mealy worms a little bit easier. Go for it. But the principle is the same. They're seeing something above and they're going for it. There you go. So you, if you recall, I did mention that they go for shots. Now, if that was an insect with wings, right on the hand, that was perfect aim. So if that was an insect with wings, you can see how now he's all wet, falls into the water, lunch. Now, I've done a couple, but I've got a few left. Is anybody else going to try some? Yes, you will get wet. Yeah, you can. Just be careful of your camera. Don't have perfect aim.
You think you can aim it? You do.
Okay, so we've got archer fish. Oh, it's sweet. Bang on target again. There you go. These are archer fish. So hold it fairly high above the water. There you go. There we go. I got one more. Here we go. It's all yours. They're mealy worms. So these are archer fish. Normally they would go for